So I'm here with Doug Bessler, who's the Mountain Region Fisheries Supervisor. And where exactly are we, Doug?
We're at the North Carolina Wildlife Resources Commission's Bobby and Setzer Fish Hatchery, and we're located just outside of Brevard, North Carolina.
Now, why do we need a fish hatchery?
In North Carolina, we are lucky enough that we've got thousands of miles of wild trout waters. And those are waters where trout survive on their own, and they reproduce, and our agency only needs to manage those with protective size and crew limits. We've got other waters, however, that by the summer months get too warm and they just do not sustain wild trout fishing opportunities. So we utilize our hatcheries where we stock trout seasonally into these streams and rivers and some lakes, and we provide these opportunities for people to go out and catch and harvest trout or just to catch and release trout for large parts of the year.
When we're talking out and about with sportsmen, they're always asking where their money goes. This facility is actually funded by some of these monies, right?
Yeah, this agency, the staff, and all the production gets funded directly by those excise taxes and through direct license sales. And our agency also gets some money from the North Carolina legislature. So it costs us just a little over $1 million a year to re-raise all these trout, and it returns $383 million to the state. So that's quite a return on investment. So we think it's a pretty good program, and it's been extremely popular. It's been the mainstay of our trout management program for over 70 years.
For more information about trout fishing, go to the website at the bottom of the screen.